arguably the most impressive athlete in the NBA and a shutdown defender, Sean Marion and the Miami Heat will try to steal one on the road in this exhibition matchup against the up-tempo Phoenix Suns and last season's runner-up in assists, Steve Nash, the Miami Heat versus the Phoenix Suns, up next on the 2K Sports.
The Suns control the opening tip and will get this one started. Tuomalu takes it up, puts it down. Sprite Slam King.
Now he can get up. When he gets to the rim, it's all over. Forget about it.
Bell.
Someone kill.
Passes it to Shaq. The Suns touched it last.
Couldn't quite get enough on the ball on that pass. Got a finger on it, but not enough to keep it from sailing out of bounds.
Chalmers throws it up.
Chalmers is so consistent from mid-range, especially given that kind of breathing room.
The dump-off to Stoudemire goes up. Two hands for safety. Dumps it off to Beasley.
Inside or outside, you better have some space. He'll throw that shot in reverse on
it. Dishes to Nash. Takes it up. Throws it down.
When he gets it going like this, you've got a double team. That's your only hope.
Hansel inbounds the ball. And now our sideline reporter, Cheryl Miller, has some information for us. Let's check in with the big arena around the corner.
Just prior to the game, I spoke with Terry Porter, coach of the Suns. I asked him about his game plan, and he told me he trusts his team on the offensive side. He knows they'll work well as a team that always makes the extra pass on their own. He said his only concern is making sure they button down on defense.
Thanks, Cheryl.
They say defense wins championships, and that's true. But sometimes the best defense is great offense.
The feed to Wade. Dumps it down low.
That's a bad play there, Kevin. I bet he wishes he could take that one back. Careless mistake right there, Kevin. Not a smart pass at all.
Chalmers is called for the charge. That's his first foul of the game.
Boy, he played that one beautifully. Textbook. Saw where the ball handler was headed, got there first, and set his team up.
The Suns call for a 20-second timeout. Barnes is in at small forward. Barnes inbounds the ball. Tosses it up.
Was wide open. He may have rushed it just a little bit.
Chalmers. Beasley provides the miss inside.
A major lead denial there. Really attacked the ball once it left the shooter's hand.
To Nash. Dumps it off to Shaq. That's in.
Suns acquired Shaquille O'Neal this season. They changed the footprint and the fingerprint of this ballpark. How can they improve with a brand new coach on what they did last year and get these last 2 years of O'Neal to have real meaning?
Leads him with the pass.
My goodness, he can't be happy about that. That was over.
Hill takes it up. bounces it off the glass and in.
That's too easy. The D's got to get to him about 8 feet further out.
And in is whistled for reaching in. That's his first foul.
The refs are that's not going to let you just mug the ball handler like that.
First team.
That's an easy call for the official.
Beasley inbounds the ball. Wade. Nice play by the 17th-year veteran out of LSU.
Wade has to be kicking himself down. You're not going to see a more wide open look than that.
The Suns have to put it together with this run and the points of four. That's what he hit for.
They're just quicker. Everyone seems to have found their groove and rhythm at the same time, and the points are flowing. I doubt they can keep it up for much longer, but they certainly changed the game with this run.
Mary lets it go. Sinks the open shot.
Hit the open man for the great look.
Skips it to Hill. Tosses it up. Misses the buzzer beater. We're at the end of one. The score, 14-8. The Suns have taken the early lead.
Well, they're in attack mode now, Kevin. Every time they get the ball, they're coming right at you, looking for contact, and looking for buckets right at the 10.
All right, the second quarter should begin momentarily. Inbounds it to start the second quarter. Here's Chalmers. Got a hand on it. The Heat will hold on to it.
Good heads up play to deflect that pass. That's why you stay active on defense with your hand. Make them use that clock. Hill is really in the zone and is racking up the points in bunches.
He certainly has. He's getting all the looks he wants and is finishing his chances.
Miami needs to do something to get him out of his rhythm before it's too late.
It down low. Hit on Marion.
Beautiful delivery with the bounce pass. He kept it away from the defense, which set up the shot perfect.
Barbosa dumps it to Lopez.
My goodness, he can't be happy about that. That was over.
Wade caps the break with a nasty stuff.
Wade put it up court on the break and was rewarded with the finish. Excellent hustle.
Barnes dishes it to the wing. Lopez backs down.
Wow, that was a shot from there, Kevin. That's the guy you expect to hurt you in the front.
To Haslam, he's the rebound. He assists by the rookie out of Kansas.
Nice feed inside. Sets his teammate up for the easy deuce.
Barnes inbounds the ball. 2:59 left in the half. Barbosa goes up, props it in on the way up.
Barbosa is such an incandescent scorer. He puts up points in a hurry.
Left wing. Feeds it to the rim. Wade. Lopez on the rebound.
Great defense there. Counters the path of the shooter, which caused the miss.
To Amar. Backs him down.
Oh, no problem getting his own shot. You can see it right there. The defense just couldn't stay with him. You're a man to man on D.
Leads him in.
Working in harmony because of it. It's like he has a second set of eyes.
He is doing such a great job of distributing, Clark. How do you counteract it?
Feeney needs to put more pressure on the ball and try to force him to give it up before he gets comfortable.
Marion inbounds the ball. Chalmers dumps it off. From just inside the arc, Music is out. Once again, points up.
Nice. Big momentum build with those second chance points.
Passes it to Stoudemire. Takes it up. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake that clears the D.
Right now, he's just too good, Kevin. Way too good. They need to bring a second defender and try to make him give up the ball.
Here's Henson. Stoudemire corrals the miss off the defensive end. Hill puts it up. Henson gets the board inside.
Hill has made a living in this league getting shots just like that. That was a tough miss.
Passes it to Marion. Beasley gets it right wing. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Heat. Both teams will make substitutions. Phoenix has done a terrific job of pressuring the ball all game long.
You know, good defense starts with ball pressure. And you can make a ball handler uncomfortable. That often leads to carelessness as well. But it starts by hounding your man.
Amari inbounds the ball. The Suns good out with a quick shot here. That would leave him with the final possession. The pass to Lopez.
You can't allow him to stay in this deep position like that. Once he gets it in, that throws his all into the spot.
3 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Quinn. Amari gets the rebound. Missed by Nash. The clock runs out and we're heading to halftime. The score, 24-18.
The Suns have been red hot offensively.
Yep, we'll see if they can hold this lead. Let's now go to studio for the T-Mobile halftime report. Amari Stoudemire is scoring well. He's got 10. The second half will begin in just a few moments. Marion inbounds it to start the second half.
Don't settle for outside shots. They'll
both ends of the floor. Mary. Missed.
There's nobody around. He can't get it to fall. Don't see that very often, folks.
Barbosa hands it off.
Nash.
Passes to Barnes. Nash.
That's up from behind the 2-point line and scorches the beat.
The Heat will take their first timeout of the game. The Suns are going to make some substitutions. Speed inbounds the ball. 1:28 left in the third quarter.
Wade. Dish to the baseline.
To Haslam. Takes it up. Tip.
And trust in one another when you get that kind of play.
Lead pass to Beasley. That's his third rebound in the contest.
Beasley missed one from point blank range, and for a player of his caliber, you don't expect to see that happen often.
Shit, that's in. The dump off to Stoudemire. Goes up. Rebound.
One of the league's best going to the rim. That time he just couldn't squeeze it in.
Throws it up. It's tipped. They'll get another shot. Beasley inbounds the ball. Coleman. Stoudemire.
Defense with his hands and not his feet. That's a no-brainer for the official. That's a foul and you'll be called for.
First team. Wade hands it off to Chalmers. The Heat can't get it to fall. Can't get the buzzer beat. At the end of the third, and it's a double-digit game. The score, 34-22. Stoudemire has played well. 10 points and 2 blocks.
Well, Kevin, you don't expect anything less from a player with his ability. Big-time skills and a big-time game leads to big-time...
All right, the fourth quarter should begin momentarily. To start the fourth quarter. And now for our sideline report. Cheryl has some information for us.
We're doing the timeout and listening in by the sideline. Coach Porter, this is a man that is coming up as he's struggling from the front of the line. And this one is coming to continue attacking the rim. He said the shot will eventually fire, so you guys can do it. And we'll see what plays out.
Thanks, Cheryl.
I'm surprised you missed that three. The defense is very strong.
Man.
passes it to Dio. Boswell snatched down.
Dio found himself with an open look, but this couldn't convert.
Showmans.
A rhythm shooter. He's struggling to knock down the J, and I think he needs to get a few buckets at the rim to boost his confidence.
Six seconds to shoot. Man, blocked. No pass. Inbounds the ball.
Continues to burn him at the offensive end. The coaching staff is going to have to make an adjustment.
The Heat call time. They're losing by 15. 2:23 left in the game. Kevin Harlan, thanks for tuning in to NBA Basketball on 2K Sports.